Iris is leading the way on this. You are so cute. All right, hey, 200 of these already ordered. It's officially time for Sean's love. Sean loves leggings. Sean respects, not everybody loves leggings.
Right.
Tara Kirkwood is here. She's the creator and the inventor.
Short-sleeved, if you're still living in a climate that's going to be filled with winter temperatures for at least another month or so. With our jersey knit, which is what this is, we're at a 95% cotton, 5% spandex blend. So I think it's for your women's sizes. Machine washable, tumble dry, 3/4 length sleeve, that little polka dot look. And the polka dots and the buttons are perfectly matched in color to the body color of the shirt as well. So you can see on Thea, she's in that pretty aqua blue, looks great with her white crop pants. Then Maria has it on in that beautiful bright rose pink, and she just has it on with a pair of jeans. I mean, this is easy dressing, isn't it? I hate the days where I'm standing in my closet.
And when you look at this shawl color, it just invites a hug. Look at Thea, how she's got hers buttoned all the way up. But if she wanted to bring that in a little bit closer on her neck, she could. It's like, but look how it brings everything up. And would you, Thea, turn around for just a moment, if you don't mind. Look again at the interest all the way up the back, and it almost creates.
Fair. That's you. Fair, if you're in between super porcelain and medium, you know who
right.
you
that's
are.
Leo.
You're not quite either. That's going to be the light. I mean, and that's going to be the fair. And then we have medium
Which
and
I'm
tan.
Demonstrating.
Thea is going to be in the medium if you're not sure, default
that's right.
to that. And tan is going to be Sheila.
That's a perfect default color. Okay, in 2 seconds, I already did her foundation.
The blue. Oh, I missed it.
Okay, see, you have to pay attention around
man.
Here. So balance and brighten, the only way you can get it today is in here. And this
I
is,
love this for the purse.
And do you love these sizes?
I love the travel. I love the purse. I love the desk drawer. I love having these little sizes that just go anywhere, and you can hide them and stow them and always have them.
I mean, and they last so long.
Yeah, they
I
really
would venture
do.
To say that 6 months would be the minimum. That's how long they last. They will probably last you a year.
Yeah, a lot longer
and
than that,
And here's
by the way.
Bronze and Brighten.
And
bronze
this is color correcting, right?
Color corrective, up to 6 pigments in the Balance and Brighten, so it knows how to color correct the discolorations
so
in your skin.
Is it the same Bronze and Brighten for every foundation shade?
Yeah, no.
Or does it match?
They'll get the fair Bronze and Brighten if they pick
so
up
So they'll get
porcelain.
The right Bronze and Brighten for whatever.
See, right now, it's all about looking as if you're sitting in the most beautiful candlelit room. Your skin really comes to life. And of course, you can use it alone or use it under your makeup. But for our one-time only value.
To her beauty regimen, we added that beautiful waterproof spackle for the eye in the champagne.
Right.
To her beauty regimen. So you see how fresh and beautiful her eyelids look. I know you're saying that sounds silly. It doesn't sound silly if you're over 40 and you've looked at your eyelids lately. P.S. And by the way, Laura Geller.
Exactly. And I hear that system.
I certainly have a Diamondique stud. I certainly have a gold stud. Mm-hmm. I certainly have my gold hoops. And you know I love my bronzo jewelry. But it's also fun when the occasion calls to have a more edgy, a more fashion-forward look. And so maybe these aren't your Monday day work earring, but they're your Friday night go out to dinner earring. And the fact that you get 3 of them for $21, there's going
to
be...
It happens to be from Liz Claiborne, New York. And it is a short sleeve t-shirt with the contrast trim. It's the very first time we've offered it at a clearance price. We took $8 off of our own QVC price. And this is cute by itself, but it also works great under a jean jacket or any kind of...
It's just enough so you get some strength, you get some mobility out of it. And then it's a machine wash tumble dry. It's considered semi-fitted. Take a look at both of our ladies because, again, you know, you've got Iris who's wearing it more with a little fitted pant, which I
and
think
so
is...
And so we've got a great chance to do that for you here. So wonderful chances at $38, and this is made of 96 cotton. Spring is here. That means summer's coming. You're going to be too hot to button it up. But what about when fall comes? I bet you could put a turtleneck under this, right? Maybe and then a little pop it with that. A little mint green. Now we're having fun. Now we're unbuttoning like crazy. Show some skin. And for those of you who are looking at great color, we've got the new orange, we have the marine blue, the rose, the black, the sunlight yellow, the leaf green, the medium purple, lit kind of lace trim that's almost an embroidered finish. Great look and wonderful kind of finishing piece to it. To $24 at $819,972. $24 is your price. Light rose, there it is.
Denim & Company, we've got for you with Denim & Company a great opportunity to bring to you clothing that is going to be casual, that's going to feel fantastic, and that is going to give you a lot of great opportunities. And let me just say, I'm going to have to unbutton all of these. because these you do not want to button this up to your neck. We got them all buttoned up to your neck, and I think that's the way they may show it that way. Look at how cute. There's your khaki. There's your white.
He is also wearing a pair of our crop pants, which it looks terrific with as well. So lots of great Denim & Company bottoms to go with this. You can see on Thea, sort of taupe color would look fantastic with the first one, which is the natural beige. This is a pullover style. You've got kind of a drop shoulder design, which means your shoulder seam is a little bit lower, but that's on purpose.
So I will try me gift. Oh my gosh, it's your first baked ever, maybe. And it also is final quantities of the season. That's it. This is it. Bye-bye, Birdie. And so you're starting with the foundation.
That's right. We're starting where it all starts. Your foundation, your Balance and Brighten. And you know, Sean, a lot of women will like to use Balance and Brighten first and then Bronze and Brighten right after because they're weightless. You don't feel them going on. You don't even know you're wearing foundation. I always like to say this is foundation for women who hate foundation. Every one is made with 6 color corrective pigments, so it's intuitive makeup. It knows how to adjust to your skin that when you go out into sunlight, you don't have to worry that people are going to go, what did you use on your face? It doesn't match. Mm-hmm. It goes into like autopilot. That's the best way I could describe it. And then you get your coordinating bronze and brighten. So now this is medium that I'm using. So she's going to have the medium bronze and brighten that we use right after. Some women like to first even out their skin with that balance and brighten. So you have the option of doing it. Or you can wear them mutually exclusive of one another. Here's that bronze and brighten that gives you the look that you would get if you went out and tanned, except without any of the sun damage.
Oh.
And I have to just say, these are so laborious to do. They take us 6 months. It would be very easy for me to create a one-colored bronzer or a one-colored foundation. But when I see the magic that this does to the skin, I refuse not to give you something that's that decadent and that soft that you don't even know you're wearing makeup.
And the thing that I love about this collection is that it's...
Destination Gemstones is also about kind of traveling the world, being able to get a little piece of that. It has that, what is that Labrador essence? It's that it's almost a way with the different sizes and that free form. Has that wonder, you know, there's a couple of things that can be, I think, said for this kind of folk festivals going on, especially at the summertime. All of these like First Friday events or anything else, you know, these artist walks and such. And you can see these incredible hometown jewelry. And that we also have the pink choice. That's the one I haven't mentioned that much. Sometimes pink just kind of takes off on its own. You don't necessarily have to really nudge it. But, you know, in this case, the pink is also going to be the one that has the amethyst choice. So there we go with the green. That is beautiful with the top to bottom. Not too large, 1¾ inches. But don't they have, to me, a lot more sparkle, a lot more shine? I mean, this is like the disco ball. This is the party. This is the fun. And I don't care if you just got to go to work on a Tuesday after a 3-day week and you put these on, it helps you to feel better. Every time you're able to kind of check in the mirror, look in a compact, whatever it is, you see these on and you're like, oh yeah, I put these on today. These make me smile. These are the ones that are kind of fun and have a great attitude.
Hot pick. Thea is wearing it in beautiful blue. I have it on in the melon orange, and I just wanted to let you know that this has been so popular in the past. That's why it's a hot pick. Over 40,000 of these in March, and the bright royal blue is actually the new color today. So that's a 199931.